Hi, this is Alfred, and this is a ditty we call Conversation with Alfred. This next topic gets under my skin, and it pisses me off more than anything. Them child molesters. You're sitting in jail, fondling little kids like that Michael Jackson feller handing out candy to kids. You need to be shocked. These are kids. They need to grow up and know that adults are not scary people. He's scary as it is because not only does he look like he's a pencil, he's confused about what color the van is. He started out black and the next day he was white. That ain't right. Your skin color does not come off when you bathe yourself. Remember the bathing thing? When you scrub with a scouring pad, your black ain't gonna come off. Your tan ain't gonna come off. It's your color. Anyway, God dang it. Anyway, you don't be going out and trying to pick up little kids. That's what adults are for. You leave the little kids alone. Don't be giving them no candy. You know they ain't smart yet anyway. They're going to see, oh, candy. Yeah, I'll go in there. Or, yeah, I want a bicycle because my mom's an idiot and won't buy me one. So she'll get in the van or he'll get in the van. They're not right. Just because they can't think for themselves, you ain't got to look at a little kid and think, oh, I'm going to go have some personal time with them. No. No. You leave them alone. Because if Alfred catches you, oh, my God, I'm going to lock you in my basement, strap you up all like this, and if you're a man, I'm going to stick a thermometer up your pecker and break it. Let you sit there and pester with that on your pecker. Or I'll stick up some car jumper cables up to your nipples and one up to the head of your penis, and I'm going to turn on the light switch. Yeah, how does that feel? Oh, my God, I'm about to swear. Say some words. Sorry, Jesus, if I do. I'd shock the shit out of that man, and I'd make his dick fall off, and then I'd sit there, and I'd let him rot and fester. Oh, let me go, man. No. You out fondling little kids. You out there doing whatever, snatching up my baby. No, I will whoop your ass. You sit there. If I catch you, I should be the dang law in town, because if I catch you looking at kids the wrong way, I'll go up and smack the shit out of you with whatever I got in my hand. If it's a grocery cart, bad bag and all, I'll pick that sumbitch up and I'll smack you in the head with it. You don't need to be looking at kids that way. They're little kids. They're innocent. Some of them are. Some are bad as hell, but that don't mean you gotta look at them and go, oh my God, I got a little happy time going in my pants. That shit is wrong. You know, leave it. No. You should just be taken away and locked up in a padded room and let yourself go in there. Hit the walls, do whatever you want, but at least you ain't looking at little kids. I'm sorry. You don't do crap like that. It is not right. And I know mamas are scared to go in public now because of some little creepy old man walking up and going, hey, little feller, I got some Tootsie Rolls in my pocket. He don't know any better. He'll go, oh, I want a Tootsie Roll. And you hand him one, and then the next thing you know, your kid's gone. Keep an eye on your kids when you in public. Don't let them run around the store going, mommy, I want this, mommy, I want that. Because the next thing you know, you're going to hear them saying, mama, and you ain't going to hear squat. They're going to be gone. Don't feed their little pleasure thingy or whatever you want to call it. Watch your kids in the store. There's crazy people out there that want to take your kids. You leave them by you. If they want to walk away, you whoop them in the head or the butt and say, no, you are going to stay with me. I am no. They're a kid. You're the... There went my tape again. Dang it. They're always falling out and stuff. They're a kid. They need to listen to you. You need to discipline your kids so you ain't got no crazy fella I was talking about snatching up your son or your daughter. They're kids. That's what they do. But you, as the adult, need to whoop them in shape so they don't turn out like them one of them crazy fellas handing candy out to little kids and snatching them up because they got a fake bicycle in the middle of a van or something. Oh, it pisses me off, and I gotta go.